German Shepherd Dog. The German Shepherd Dog is one of America's most popular dog breeds for good reason. He's an intelligent and capable working dog. His devotion and courage are unmatched. And he's amazingly versatile, excelling at most anything he's trained to do: guide and assistance work for the handicapped, police and military service, herding, search and rescue, drug detection, competitive obedience and, last but not least, faithful companion. The German Shepherd Dog, also known as the Alsatian in Great Britain and parts of Europe, is among the top 10 most popular dog breeds in the US, and probably one of the world's most recognized breeds. He owes part of his renown to a small puppy who was plucked from a bullet and bomb-riddled breeding kennel in France during World War I by Corporal Lee Duncan. At the end of the war, Duncan brought the puppy back to his hometown of Los Angeles, trained him, and turned him into one of the most famous dogs in show biz, Rin Tin Tin. Rin Tin Tin went on to appear in dozens of movies and, at the height of his stardom, got 10,000 fan letters a week. The German Shepherd has held many jobs other than movie star: leading the blind, chasing down criminals, sniffing out illegal substances, serving in the military, visiting the sick, and herding stock are just some of the jobs held by this versatile breed. The dog has even taken on the role of national hero. German Shepherds were the search and rescue dogs crawling through the ruins of the World Trade Center after the 9/11 terrorist attacks, looking for survivors and comforting rescue workers and families. The German Shepherd may embody some of the best traits of dogs, but he's not for everyone. Originally bred to herd flocks all day, this is a high-energy dog who needs a lot of activity and exercise. Without it, he's likely to express his boredom and frustration in ways you don't like, such as barking and chewing. The breed also has an aloof and sometimes suspicious nature, great for a watchdog but not the sort of family dog who'll make guests feel welcome. But if you expose a German Shepherd to many different situations and people starting in puppyhood, he can learn to take new people and circumstances in stride. If you're buying a puppy, you'll get a slightly different kind of German Shepherd depending on whether you choose an American versus a German breeder. In general, American breeders are often aiming to create dog show champions, and they breed puppies more for that distinctive German Shepherd look than for those distinctive German Shepherd talents. Fans say that American-bred German Shepherds are calmer than their German counterparts, but critics say these dogs have lost some of their talents for working traditional German Shepherd jobs, and are more prone to behavior problems such as separation anxiety. German breeders, on the other hand, breed German Shepherds for their working abilities as well as to fit the breed's traditional look. Before a German Shepherd is bred in Germany, he has to pass numerous tests to prove he measures up to the physical and mental benchmarks the breed is known for. German Shepherd dogs from Germany tend to have a more energetic and driven personality. The German Shepherd personality is aloof but not usually aggressive. He's a reserved dog. He doesn't make friends immediately, but once he does, he's extremely loyal. With his family, he's easygoing and approachable, but when threatened, he can be strong and protective, making him an excellent watchdog. This highly intelligent and trainable breed thrives on having a job to do any job. The German Shepherd can be trained to do almost anything, from alerting a deaf person to a doorbell ring to sniffing out an avalanche victim. One thing he's not good at is being alone for long periods of time. Without the companionship he needs as well as exercise and the chance to put his intelligence to work, he becomes bored and frustrated. A German Shepherd who's under-exercised and ignored by his family is likely to express his pent-up energy in ways you don't like, such as barking and chewing. Like every dog, the German Shepherd needs early socialization exposure to many different people, sights, sounds, and experiences when they're young. Socialization helps ensure that your German Shepherd puppy grows up to be a well-rounded dog. Health. German Shepherds are generally healthy, but like all breeds, they're prone to certain health conditions. Not all German Shepherds will get any or all of these diseases, but it's important to be aware of them if you're considering this breed. If you're buying a puppy, find a good breeder who will show you health clearances for both your puppy's parents. Health clearances prove that a dog has been tested for and cleared of a particular condition. In German Shepherds, you should expect to see health clearances from the Orthopedic Foundation for Animals, OFA, for hip dysplasia, with a score of fair or better, elbow dysplasia, hypothyroidism, and von Willebrand's disease, from Auburn University for thrombopathia, and from the Canine Eye Registry Foundation, CERF, certifying that eyes are normal. You can confirm health clearances by checking the OFA website, ofa.org. Hip dysplasia. Hip dysplasia is a heritable condition in which the femur doesn't fit snugly into the pelvic socket of the hip joint. Hip dysplasia can exist with or without clinical signs. Some dogs exhibit pain and lameness on one or both rear legs. As the dog ages, arthritis can develop. X-ray screening for hip dysplasia is done by the Orthopedic Foundation for Animals or the University of Pennsylvania Hip Improvement Program. Dogs with hip dysplasia should not be bred. Ask the breeder for proof that the parents have been tested for hip dysplasia and found to be free of problems. Elbow dysplasia, this is a heritable condition common to large breed dogs. It's thought to be caused by different growth rates of the three bones that make up the dog's elbow, causing joint laxity. This can lead to painful lameness. Your vet may recommend surgery to correct the problem, or medication to control the pain. Care. Originally bred to herd flocks all day, German Shepherds are built for action. This means he's got lots of energy that he needs to burn off with daily exercise. If you leave him alone for long periods of time without exercise, expect trouble. Boredom and inactivity lead to behavior problems: chewing, digging, and barking. The German Shepherd desperately needs to exercise both his body, jogging, a romp at the dog park, and his mind, training exercises like agility or obedience competitions. Like many herding breeds, German Shepherds are barkers. Barking isn't necessarily a problem, but it can be if the dog is bored. Learning the quiet command should be part of every German Shepherd's obedience training. German Shepherds like to chew, and their powerful jaws can destroy most materials. If they pick the wrong thing to gnaw on, they can damage their teeth, swallow something that makes them sick, or even choke. Save your dog, and your belongings, by giving him safe chew toys and bones so he can entertain himself when you're not playing with him. Feeding. Recommended daily amount, 3 to 4 cups of high-quality dry food a day, divided into 2 meals. Note: how much your adult dog eats depends on his size, age, build, metabolism, and activity level. Dogs are individuals, just like people, and they don't all need the same amount of food. It almost goes without saying that a highly active dog will need more than a couch potato dog. The quality of dog food you buy also makes a difference. The better the dog food, the further it will go toward nourishing your dog and the less of it you'll need to shake into your dog's bowl. If your dog starts to put on weight, cut back. If he looks too thin, add a little more. You can determine whether your German Shepherd is overweight by using the hands-on test. Place your hands on him, thumbs along the spine and fingers going down the sides. You should be able to feel his ribs beneath a layer of muscle. If you can see the ribs, he's too thin. If they're undetectable beneath rolls of fat, he needs to go on a diet. You'll need to take special care with feeding and exercising a German Shepherd puppy, however. German Shepherds grow very rapidly between the age of 4 and 7 months, making them susceptible to bone disorders. They do well on a high-quality, low-calorie diet, 22 to 24% protein and 12 to 15% fat, that keeps them from growing too fast. And don't let your German puppy run, jump, or play on hard surfaces like pavement until he's at least 2 years old and his joints are fully formed. It's fine for puppies to play on grass, though, and puppy agility, with its inch-high jumps, is okay. Overfeeding your German Shepherd and letting him pack on the pounds can cause joint problems, as well as other health conditions. Limit treats, keep him active, and serve him regular meals rather than leaving food available at all times. For more on feeding your German Shepherd, see our guidelines for buying the right food, feeding your puppy, and feeding your adult dog. Coat color and grooming. The German Shepherd was originally bred to herd flocks in harsh climates, and his medium-length double coat fits the job perfectly, protecting the dog from rain and snow, and resistant to picking up burrs and dirt. The coat types of the German Shepherd are as varied as his color. Some German Shepherds are long-haired. However, the ideal German Shepherd has a double coat of medium length. The outer coat is dense with straight hair that lies close to the body, and is sometimes wavy and wiry. The coat comes in variety of colors and patterns including black, black and cream, black and red, black and silver, black and tan, blue, gray, liver, sable, and white. The American Kennel Club doesn't recognize white as a color for this breed, however, and won't let white German Shepherds compete in conformation shows, although they're allowed in other competitions. Sometimes jokingly called German Shedders, the breed sheds year-round, and generally sheds a lot of hair at once, like a snowstorm twice a year. If you want a German Shepherd, be prepared for hair on your black pants, on your white couch, and pretty much all over the house. There's no magic solution to shedding. Accept it. However, brushing 2 to 3 times a week will help more of the hair come out in a brush, rather than on your furnishings. And a sturdy vacuum cleaner doesn't hurt either. Bathing the dog too often strips the coat of oils that keep it healthy, so start running the bath water only if your dog really needs it. It shouldn't be that often. Despite his notoriety as a shedder, the German Shepherd tends to be fairly clean and odorless. The nails need to be trimmed once a month, and the ears checked once a week for dirt, redness, or a bad odor that can indicate an infection, then wiped out weekly with a cotton ball dampened with gentle, pH-balanced ear cleaner to prevent problems. German Shepherds love to chew, and the habit helps keep their teeth clean. Give them sturdy, safe dental chew toys or bones, and they'll be fighting tartar buildup as they gnaw, especially on the back molars. Brushing their teeth with a soft toothbrush and doggy toothpaste also helps keep gums and teeth in good shape. Children and other pets. If he's well trained and has had plenty of exposure to kids, especially as a puppy, a German Shepherd is a great companion for children. In fact, some say he's a cross between a babysitter and a cop, both gentle with, and protective of, the children in his family. This is a big dog, though, capable of mistakenly bumping a toddler or small child. True to his reserved nature, he's not tail-wagging friendly with kids he doesn't know, but he's generally trustworthy. The German Shepherd can also live peacefully with other dogs and pets, as long as he was taught to do so from puppyhood. Introducing an adult German Shepherd to a household with other pets can be more difficult if the dog isn't used to getting along with other dogs or cats. You may need to hire a professional trainer to help, or get advice from the rescue organization if that's where you acquired the adult German Shepherd. Rescue groups. German Shepherds are often purchased without any clear understanding of what goes into owning one. There are many German Shepherds in need of adoption and/or fostering. There are a number of rescues that we have not listed. If you don't see a rescue listed for your area, contact the National Breed Club or a local breed club and they can point you toward a German Shepherd rescue.